Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making a pineapple balloon. So I'm going to grab my yellow balloon, pump it up, and leave 2 inches of space at the end. Let some of the air out. Now, I'm going to make a 6-inch bubble, then bring the knot over and twist it like this. And then to make sure it doesn't come untwisted, bring the knot through. Okay. Then do measure, same length, do the same thing. Like this. Then measure and twist, and then pinch the twist because we need to pop the rest of the balloon. Tie it. Then bring all of them together. This. And bring this around. Keep them all together. Like this. So here's the pineapple. Then you want to get a green balloon. Pump it up. Halfway. Let some of the air out. And knot it. Okay. So then you want to twist this and then get some non-comfortable band and bring it around. And continue doing that. Then take this and twist it around the pineapple. Like this a few times. And you can cut the rest of it off. And there you have it. Pineapple. I made another one, so you can make a bunch. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.